Good morning, you guys. It is 9:56, Tuesday morning, a.m. My first break of the day is just about over. I am making myself my last meal of the day now, which is just a bowl of spaghetti. Sorry, I'm tripping over stuff. I'm sorry, I'm trying to hurry. I had to try to use the bathroom, fix, you know, heat up my food, and then let me grab my water. It's a busy morning, like something's wrong with the systems. It's just too much going on. Messages popping up, do this, do that. Keep getting error messages that's kicking us out, but God is good. I'm not complaining, as a matter of fact. Happy Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. Hey. Oh. Hey. Oh. Happy Tuesday. Yesterday, last night, I tried to get some videos out because my storage got full. Oh, let me show y'all real quick. Hold on. I had to do two things for work. I started adding the addition to my fireplace, but I'm not done by no means. But I had to clean up when I got through. I just didn't want stuff laying around. So my big picture, I just set it down here for now, right? So I took the pictures off the wall by the fireplace and put them on that wall. And this is the fireplace, y'all. This is the extension, but I'm not done. As you can see, I have to finish with these. I ran out of the glue and stuff. See, that side is much better. But this... Stop, cat! This side has to be done. I'm going to fill the whole thing. I'm still not sure if I'm going to take it all the way up or not. I doubt it. I think I'm going to put that big picture up there. And then maybe in the middle... a mirror, I don't know yet. So yeah, hold on, guys. Sorry, guys, I had to quickly take a picture because they're doing something for everybody's birthday in April, I guess, and we have to fill out a survey about our what we like to do, tell a little bit about ourselves, and send a picture. So that was my picture, a picture of my fireplace. Some of the things we would like to do. So guys, my break is over, unfortunately, so I have to get back to work, but I will talk to you guys a little bit later in the day. Have a great morning. Hey guys, it is Tuesday, April 2nd, 6:19 p.m. I'm just getting in the door from donating. My appointment was 4:45. I left out of here, I think, 4:15. I got there at, thanks to traffic, I got there about 4:30. I think I left later than 14, but anyway, I got there at 4:30. They let me go ahead and get on the kiosk and sign in. So when they called me, when I went to the back, it was 4:45. They called me right back. I donated. I was out of there by 5:45, something like that. So it didn't take long. Left there where came straight down Madison. Stopped at the bank. Got $20 off the card. Because I only get $40 for donating that first time in the week. So I got $20 off. I put 10 in the gas tank, and then I stopped and got 1, 2, 3, 4 of the beef patties. Again, these are really good. I always get the mild because the spicy really is spicy. I got some red utensils, plastic utensils. Mainly because I like the colors. I have red, I have white, but I put the white back only because I decided to get something else. Go ahead and put the label on. Got my smells good going for a minute. Oh, I gotta eat something. Got some garbage bags. Tomorrow I will take out, chop those litter. Change his litter up. I got some glue, white paint, creamer. I can't do it. Got myself some raviolis just for tonight. Some tape, Cool Whip, wood glue, that's all, $18. And then, like I said, put it in the tank. That's it. Excuse me, cat. So let me put this Cool Whip up. 40 coffee. Now, the reason I got this, guys, is, well, let me put my ravioli on first, okay? Ooh. You know what? And this might chop over you. What's your problem is? Because you heard the top, bruh, you have food. So you can get all down off the cabinets. Move. Okay, I don't know if y'all, this cat, I should have bought him some tuna, but he had food in there. And I also gave him some salmon. Can you, y'all see this cat? Chopper, this is not cat food in any way, shape, form, or fashion. Piece, dang it, just don't want to come up out of there. I'm starting to rethink this bowl. It's about to spill over. I'm gonna put it in here. Oh, now tripping over your feet, I'm tripping over you. Move, Chapo. Now I have these little few dishes to wash. I'm not gonna do it tonight. I can't. I'm gonna go, when my food get done, eat it, watch a picture while I eat it, and then grab my Bible and come back, and we go meditate a little bit and study a chapter. Yesterday was good. I had to cut it off because of the music, but it ended up, Jehoshaphat's son took over and he was bad, you know, he wasn't good at all. And so the Lord ended up after he reigned for 8 years, the Lord ended up letting him die with horrible disease that his intestines came out. Him and everybody that was, you know, not right with him. And that was that. He killed his brothers, everything, like, wow. But guys, the reason why I got the paint was so that I can go over my bricks. I started the new, like I told y'all yesterday, my new my add-on, and I wasn't able to complete it because I had ran out of the glue and stuff. So I am going to, if not later tonight, tomorrow, try to finish it, and then I have to decide if I want to extend it even higher or if I want to leave it where it is. In the meantime, I did put everything for now that's going up there back up there. Chapo, would you stop, please? So this is what it looks like, you guys. Stop! That's what it looks like. You see, I had to fix that, put the black back down there. I just got that container down there for now. I kind of like the light, the way it's giving it light. But y'all see what I'm trying to do? I'm trying to extend it up like the picture I showed you. But I ran out of bricks for this side. So I'm going to try to get that done today. And the reason why I got it up there is so that I can see how it, you know, looks. Right? So I'm either going to continue to take it up even higher, or I'm going to leave it like that. This cat just want to get stepped on. He's playing all up under my feet, rolling around. It's not safe. Especially the way I feel right now. Like, under my feet right now, it would not be the safest way to go. So I might put this picture here back up, but I don't know, that almost seems tacky, you know. That seems a bit tacky, so I don't think I'm gonna do that. This picture may go over if behind the TV on that wall, and then on this wall I may continue to bring that up some higher. I don't know, we'll see. We shall see. But in the meantime, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get my raviolis. It was a busy day today. I almost felt a bit overwhelmed because it was so many different things. Do you remember how to do this? Do you remember how to do that? Oh, do you think you need more training on this? Do you think you need more training on that? Hey, would you be eligible for, or would you be able to, correction, would you be willing to, I need someone, volunteers to do this or to do that. And I was like, oh my God. And obviously, I was more than happy to volunteer, you know, just learning and doing much as I can, because, like I said, I want to be as much of an asset as I possibly can be, you know, but it can be overwhelming. Y'all, I'm sorry, give me one moment, I'm just getting out of these pants. And I'm gonna sleep in my room tonight, so I'm not even gonna bother with grabbing my blanket or my pillow. Plus, it's a blanket and pillow in there already, throws that I keep in there. But I'm not gonna take my stuff out of here because I don't want to allow myself to get too comfortable. I'm gonna sleep in my own bed today instead of on the couch. I tried to take a nap today, I think on my lunch break, half break, lunch break. May have even been both breaks. I tried to close my eyes. Okay, let me just plug this up. So I'll be able to plug up these devices as needed. got some cheese. Sorry, kitty cat. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go ahead, eat my food, and then I'll come back to you a little bit later. Also try, you know, I'll probably deal with the fireplace tomorrow when I get off, because I still need to get some of these videos out. I accidentally deleted one again yesterday, so I don't know. I might just chalk it up, everything as a loss, and start over from today. Because there's so many. I allowed myself to get so far behind. And right now, YouTube is like focusing more on shorts anyway. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. So, let me go ahead and eat right quick. Let's see, you got power, you got juice. Let me juice this up as well as turn it up just in case. All right, you guys, I will talk to you in a minute.